inflation takes a toll on income, especially those income of the segments whose bills may be snapping and snapped beyond bearable levels, and therefore have no room for adjustment. Economic growth, on the other hand, is an inescapable imperative to provide means for social equity and eliminating huge income disparity, which apart from being more and more consideration, are a hindrance and a disincentive to growth and development. The governor's remarks and my remarks, which I have the pleasure to launch.